Hello. Welcome. It is Monday, September? September. It's September, right? It's September 6th. It is... I mean, it's a day. I hope everyone's having a good day out there. I know this is a little later than normal, but honestly, that's... What you gonna do, right? Gotta make sure you take care of yourself, otherwise bad things happen. I don't know exactly how today is gonna go, but right now the plan is we will play Hearthstone for as long as it takes, and then might do a quick break and change things over. We'll see how that goes. Of course, this is its own separate question because I've never actually done this changeover. And I haven't tried... playing this game, this particular game on stream. So I don't know... how it will go. Also, yep, we'll tackle that when we get there. That might not be until like one or two. After all, first off, we have Hearthstone, so. Now, okay. I was talking with some people, well, kind of chatting a little bit, and, I then did some investigations on the Twitch site itself to see exactly why the just chatting category is so big. It's because if you go there as like, if you were to go on a fresh computer that's never been there, just chatting shows up. It's part of what's there initially. So it might, there might just be like a light and innate bias towards just chatting, which doesn't help small streamers like me and other people who make our category particularly what we're doing rather than having it be just chatting and then doing something halfway through, like playing a game, and then forgetting to change our category halfway through. Now, I'm not sure what in the back end would have to change for that, but I know that there's definitely been... I mean, it's a step that Twitch has that I have not taken, because I don't want to... be disingenuous. I'm not just chatting when I'm playing a video game. I'm playing the video game. I don't want people to be like, oh, this person's just chatting. Let's go in and... There's an entirely other thought that I had, which was like, a lot of those hate raids would go into just chatting. But I don't know if they do. They might go into everything else. They haven't really hit me. Like, they haven't been here. Which I've been thankful for, very much so. But hard to say if that'll keep up. You know what? I think I'm gonna do different music. One second. At least for right now. I want to load up. Yeah, that one. See if this will cause problems now or later. Open page that it is. All right. So we're going to see if, one, this feels better to me than the pretzel player. Because I might just stick with this for the day. But let's pop over to Hearthstone. I am very off to the side. Yeah, that's better. Also, my ears are getting clipped. Okay. That's a little better. Alright. Ooh, let's... Oh... That was the problem. The bar.
Busy night, but there's always room for another.
Yeah, that's good enough. I can lock that in place again. Oh, right. Since it's a new month, of course, the new season. Got a pack. Two packs, apparently. I mean, the caravans were never, like, the greatest thing. Pack Panther. Park Panther. This attacks give your hero plus 3 attack. That is powerful ability. I'm also gonna have to probably adjust how the volume for this... What? Okay. Cool, I want this card back. Why were 15 packs added to my account? Why does everything give more experience? No, 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 no. Why? Why is everything giving more experience? Because this is the kind of thing that happens if I had purchased the tavern pass. Now, I did not purchase the tavern pass. I should not have this tavern pass because I didn't buy it. I have to check something real fast. Like, okay, I don't know why I have it. I didn't buy it. I didn't buy it. And this is weird because that's the kind of thing. It's like, what? Wait. Wait, wait, wait. Hold on. I remember seeing something that there was, like, a nice thing. It was like an in-game reward if I did something for... There it is. Hearthstone goodies. Okay. I'm looking at the battle.net site. Okay. So apparently... Okay, this makes a lot more sense, and I am now less perturbed by it. So, if you have a 6-month subscription for World of Warcraft, apparently within this time frame, you get the Tavern Pass and Battlegrounds perks, which I already had those. 15 boosters for this expansion. And then whenever Mercenaries opens, you get some bonus for that too. Also, there's a mount. So, you know what? Fine. I'm glad I'd looked into that, because that was very concerning. I thought maybe somebody had done something. Turns out, no. Blizzard was just like, hey... bad times, but... So now I have a bunch of, a bunch of rewards to pick up. Remember when I said I was going to turn this down? I wasn't kidding. So I think that's, what, a 25% experience boost now? Get a legend, get another card back, get more rogue skin that I'm probably not going to use. I'm not opposed to that one. But it's not, you know, what's her face? Okay. We'll open all the packs at the end of everything. So now, we've got these quests that we have to do, which I'm very glad I checked all that stuff. Otherwise, that would have been really, terrifying. So first things first, we've got the Tavern Brawl from last week that I haven't done yet. Pick up arms and fight in Stormwind. Choose a class and get a deck recipe. Okay, before I do this, let's see what the actual quests that I had to do were. Because if any of them were fight as a class... Paladin, Priest, or Rogue. See, that's why I have to check those things. So, I have to choose Paladin, Priest, or Rogue. Which, I think Priest is enough to make anybody quit, right? That's usually how it works. Because this is, their pre-made, deck recipes. So I don't know what this deck is going to be. No complaints there.
Aim for the wheels.
Job done.
Is probably like the dragon. Oh, that's gonna be a lot harder to get rid of now. I'm fine with this. They'll get rid of themselves. So this is just going to get rid of both of them. So we'll put a spell from our deck into our hand. And then we'll make it cheaper. The turn. We're gonna trust ourselves. Just pass the turn.
Fresh fell steel. Hot out of my kill.
As fun as this would be, I think grabbing the sheep is better. The fact that this is just silence all enemy minions. For one mana, no complaints.
Fresh fell steel.
I'm out of the problem is I'm probably dead. Because poor planning. It's possible I've become very accustomed to the priest's heal ability, that becoming shadow form priest is not as good as it sounds. That is not important. Rather just draw the minion. Keeping silence is very important. Very important.
Now I am complete.
Oh, I'm just dead. Oh. That's unfortunate. Alright, we'll play rogue then.
Worth fighting for.
I make my own luck.
All right. Cool. I'm totally on board with all of this. Also because I think for the most part I have this, I built this deck. And it's great. I love this deck. I mean, I don't have a Jandis, but that's only gonna come into play on turn 5 and 6. I'm not gonna run at their face. That's why I didn't run at their face. So I just deal 3 damage to them with that. Because I can only do that one time. Perfect.
To make a wager, friend.
This guy's toast.
Let's see what we get. Ah, we get the mole. And I'm gonna play it.
Nothing gets me.
Now, Priest doesn't have a lot when it comes to, directional things like mage or hunter or shaman. Sure, that's fine, whatever. Oh, like I said, it doesn't really matter directional wise because it was just gonna die anyway.
What makes something real?
Hey, lights out.
Nothing.
Job's done. This is why Jandis Barov is a problem of a card, because like I've managed to put out so many stats and be kind of just down one card. Oh no. Oh, you had to use it. You had to use a destroy spell on the guy.
So what's the rub? What makes something real? Let's ride!
So, so. Hey, lights out.
Nothing gets past me.
Yeah, that was kind of a poor way to do that, but oh well. And we still got to play regular Hearthstone, and it was such fun. Let's play it for real. It's against the warlock. I wonder what they're gonna play.
I make my own.
Oh, that's not good. I'll actually wait a turn just to make sure I can get this thing to combo. Quest? Yeah, of course it's quest. Because nothing's changed about it, why not? Primordial Studies, sure. Like, I'm not winning this because nothing, I've done nothing so far, and
you were just a bird.
2 mana, draw 3 cards, and you have a 5/5 in play. I'm gonna use the preparation just to kill this thing.
Nothing gets past me.
So yeah, 2 mana, 5/5, draw 3 cards, and it has rush. There's nothing I can play. I can't play anything. Like, I can't play these guys because they cost 7. I'm not gonna kill my own minion. And this is just a 4-mana 3/3. Which is awful. And then they're going to use their hero power, draw a card, reduce their entire hand of 10 cards by 1 mana each.
A little agony goes a long way.
Okay, they're going to burn a card.
No!
Care to make a wager, friend?
Target eliminated.
And unfortunately, this just puts more minions, Dark Glare, into their resurrection pool. Get the deal 3 damage to a minion, not deal 2 damage.
Nothing gets past me.
And you definitely don't get the thing that says whenever you draw a card, it costs health.
A little agony goes a long way.
Hi, Dark Glare. Fancy seeing you here. Yeah, we're gonna kill that one too. That might be helpful. We'll see how it goes. Oh, hey, look at that. Now they're going to draw 3 cards, and they're all going to cost health. So, the one thing going for me right now is my tenacity. I'm a bugger.
Toast.
almost out of cards. I'm out of cards.
So the question is, can they cause themselves to die fast enough? The answer is probably, because I have yet to see any Jiraxes. Yeah, so now they can play their reward. Because they've got enough. So I'm dead. Just, I can't do anything about this. Just super annoying. All right, we're gonna go with the gyro blade, and then we're gonna launch that thing back to my opponent's hand. Kill one minion because I can do it. Yeah, they draw two, I take, what, four damage for, fatigue? Three.
There's room in the darkness for you.
I mean, that's not gonna do anything, but... So I take six damage from their hero power.
Happy him, the pit is churning.
Oh, these things all cost health for them. I was like, why was I taking damage for those spells? Yeah. Did you see how much interaction I had with them? That entire game? Not a lot. I could do nothing about that. So.
Liadren versus Valir.
Watch your back.
My blade burns with holy fire.
I mean, I've got a chance, but against Rogue, I don't really care about blocking off their quest. Rogue is about Rogue and Paladin are the only fair quests. Hi, Hina. Are you doing better? Did you have to pop off to the doctor? That's good at least.
Job's done.
Is it because of something you ate, or like, could this be an ulcer type of thing? Which still, I guess, could have been caused by something you ate, but... I also hope it's not an ulcer. That'd be terrible. I have not had one of those, and I'm very glad of that. Poisons. All right, cool. This looks like it'll be a nice, fun deck to play against. Oh, yeah. I'd imagine so.
The light dims, but we will fight.
Burn.
Oh, that feels so bad that they had to do that. I'm glad that these are showing the whole, what tier the achievement is. That's a fun little addition. Oh, Hina, I know I didn't actually post this in the Discord, but you are absolutely free to use that emote if you want. This guy. Oh, come on! It's supposed to work. Oh, yeah. You're free to use it. Trezen's free to use it. It's available for share, but... I don't know why it didn't show up. Oh, yeah, that might be. How do I refresh chat?
Should I?
Oh, okay, refresh. No, it's still not showing up, but. All right, give me 1 second, then I'll try to get it to work correctly. First things first. Yeah, still not popping in. And you can see that it's not on the screen either, which is really weird, so. All right, let me mute that so I don't cause a whole bunch of noise. Because, okay. That's interesting. So it shows up when I'm on, Twitch itself, but not on my picture, here. Or in the stream chat from I mean that's not really too much of a complaint, so but at least it does work in Twitch chat. Just not my OBS chat. I have to find a way to add that there. Okay, so I need to play 2 more 1-cost cards. That's a good one. Perfect.
The battle. Get down.
Oh, even better.
There is no shame. The battle.
Because now I get 2 1-ones with a divine shield. I I bet there's a better Twitch TV tool for OBS that would allow me to see it and I should probably look into that. Probably after the stream. Yeah. Oh, it's built in. How do I turn it on in OBS then? I'm not even paying attention to what my opponent's doing at this point. Another happy guildie. I have no idea where output setting is. Oh wait, there it is. And then no. Definitely not there.
The weight of justice hangs heavy.
Hmm. Oh, they're gonna try to garrot me. Well, I mean, I guess. Dealing as much damage as quickly as possible, that'd do it. Especially if you give yourself stealth. I mean, I can't do anything here. So either I'm dead, or I win, because they can't give themselves stealth again.
Another happy guildie.
They're really trying to draw those garrots. What was it, like 4 damage? 2 damage each. That does get rid of my stealth, or my taunt. So now I'm at 6. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. Still not dead yet. Probably dead.
Another happy guildie.
Ah, there we go. Give me 1 second. Okay, that might help. Settings, and then... Hey, you know what? Whenever I say, like, whenever I search how to do something on OBS, stop giving the initial response for Streamlabs OBS, because maybe people don't use that. Perhaps the base thing should be what comes up. Custom browser docs? Ugh. I mean, that's kind of what I need to be doing, so give me 1 second. I'm gonna close that and then relaunch chat doc. Nope, still nothing new. Because the other thing was, I mean, if I do it inside of here, I can do like this, followed by that, and then it shows them both on Twitch's end, but not on OBS's end. Hi, Dresden. I see you, you came to the call. I'm trying to get those to show up on, you know, this little bit, which I think I actually have to go into Streamlabs itself, because that's what's pulling the chat. So, hilariously, my previous complaint about doing things inside of Streamlabs, I actually have to do things inside of Streamlabs. Let's see, it was the chat box. Boom, boom, save. All right. My day's doing pretty good, actually, all things considered. Okay, give it a go. But do any emote that's from better Twitch TV and see if it pops up here as an image. Okay, cool. So it pops up there as an image. Just not in my stream chat, which, frankly, I'm okay with that. That can be solved later on. But the fact that it's here, definitely a step. So I have to play dragons? I mean, battlegrounds we go then. 12 dragons? Oh, I might be able to pull that off. I'm not sure where to do that in traditional OBS. Because I had to do it on the Streamlabs site for the chat log, which I have over here, which I'm using Streamlabs for. God, this one's gonna be... She's probably a good one. Yeah, I know. I mean, how big are the sandwiches? Like, is it peanut butter and jelly, or what some people call a sandwich, but is in fact just a calzone? Well, at least dragons is part of this. Okay, that's not that bad. I mean,
don't tell the others.
Honestly, I ate 2 burgers like an hour ago, so I can't complain. It does look nice popping in there with the chat. Although, Oddly, the chat seems a little small now. I don't know why.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Let me just make it a little bigger. Hopefully it should be good now. Okay, give a friendly random minion +1/+1.
That one might make all the difference.
I hope it doesn't go on the pig. Cool, didn't go on the pig. So what song is this?
You can still make a comeback.
Oh, it's Magus's theme. Right, okay. I didn't win.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you stronger.
See, that's a very good question. What? Oh, I almost fell into a very, very strong trap. I almost called it a Tako. Which, I'm picking up both of those next turn.
You can turn this around.
But, yeah, no, I don't know if a taco is a taco. Also, what? Oh. Right. Right, of course. God, I hope I can actually, like, land in top four here.
Fresh recruits for you.
This is still my plan. I mean, that's one way to do it. I'm usually not hungover when I decide to gorge myself at Taco Bell. I am just fat. And I enjoy food. Question. No problems there. I shan't have that worry. Random minions get +1/+1. That is a much, much stronger ability. Oh yeah, way better than one. My god. One mana +3/+3. It's like giant growth in here. Now, Trezen, you have to remember these very important things. How are you going to feel later when you have to deal with all four of these sandwiches at once?
You are not out of this yet.
Okay. All right.
Welcome back. How's it going out there? You're down a minion and up a goal.
That sounds good. Not gonna lie. Beef stew does sound delicious right now. You're a dragon. That might not be an eating disorder. There might be a couple interesting things that arise from it. I think dragon and then upping. Sure. Yeah, that might not be an eating disorder. Now, what it might be is a parasite, which is not a disorder. That's just bad times. Where are you? After you play Murloc, give two friendly Murlocs. I think I might have started an actual formation for this thing just a little too late. Oh well, I still have to play 12 dragons, so. Two dragons. So I guess you sleep with the one I open. Yeah, no, it's...
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
I didn't play too much Dracula X for the SNES. That said, though, I did play it on the PSP because so good. How did I not lose that fight? How did I somehow win that fight?
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Yes. And then those go away. That's like this.
I can't wait to see this shake out.
Yeah. I can agree. Yep. I definitely played the SNES OST for it. Hold on to this guy. Ooh, so strong. All right, so this guy gives a divine shield. Whenever another friendly minion loses a divine shield, this minion gains one. So this will give divine shield and taunt to a mech, which my only other mech already has Divine Shield. But it'll gain Taunt. And honestly, the thought is getting a second one of these. Because that's how you cause problems for right now. Mine! I'll take a tie. I will absolutely take a tie.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
That's the plan. No, we're gonna see if we can get something better.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Oh, bother. I did that in the wrong order. I didn't notice what Legion's commander's actual name is. I mean, aside from the fact that it's the Crimson Legion.
Don't tell the others. I'm rude.
But not an actual character name. Oh. I mean, if that happened after midnight, or 3 a.m. for you, then I wouldn't have seen it, because I was conked out at that point. And also, like I have a high horse to stand upon for that one.
The battle is really raging out there.
Like, come on. I am Zalbag. That's how it works. And then this just gives 5 minions +1/+1. Which might be good, might be bad. I am sorry, Murloc Tidehunter. I've got to lose you for just a little bit. Well, I mean,
my seal for Argus.
God, I hope this will work. If not, then so be it.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
No, of course not. You're also not a furry. Oh, it was a 50-50. I'm dead. Also, what is this Nethrazine guy here? The other demons have +3. Really? Of course, no wonder I'm not winning this. Yeah, no, straight dead. So it goes. I mean, I played, what, 2 dragons? So. Yeah, only 2 dragons. We gotta keep going. And, let's see. I believe... 1240. I don't want to open the window back up. Because a huge wasp, like, with big old dangly legs, flew in earlier. And, well, I'm not gonna say I held my composure. Because I didn't. By God, did I not hold my composure. She still just has a good ability. I just didn't get a good setup. I take the damage, or I further their hero power. I'm not gonna play a minion. Or I could win, but I still further their hero power. No, not gonna play a minion. I lose this fight. I take at most 3 damage. It's a tie.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Yes, that's a better start.
Momentum, friend.
Ah!
up the pressure.
Okay.
It's good to get some minions in play.
This is fine.
I think you can win this thing.
The hell? Alright, no, I lost this fight, but I didn't anticipate them having a golden pirate.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you strong.
Oh, I need to throw away that garbage. Whoops. Garbage just went out too. Oh well. Something tells me this Ragnaros isn't playing. Like, no, they leveled up.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
I have no idea what they're doing. I think they may have been AFK for the first couple of turns.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Nice! Yes! Haha! If this goes on to the evolving Chimera Wing, Chroma Wing, then she'll trigger as well. It'll become a 9-9.
Let's see.
That's a 1 in 6. Ah, well. No, I don't win this one. But it's close. It was close.
The battle is really raging out there.
Hmm. Oh, even better. Oh, yeah. Find that guy. I might start unloading these tiny things first, or pretty soon. Depending on how things go.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
I don't see. Well, I was gonna say next, but it could just be the guy has a nice divine shield. Ooh, nope. Bad for me. Been bad. I might have oversold myself. Well, that leapfrogger does seem really cool.
Friend.
Kill the dragon? Ah, so close.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Oh, yeah. I might still unload this alley cat if I can get a better beast than a 4-4. Or the micro mummy, if it doesn't throw it onto one of these two. Okay, no, I do want to pick up this cobalt scale thing. It's good enough. It's definitely worthwhile. It replaces this guy so well.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Nice. Great. Well, I found the beast to replace the cat. Just straight up found it.
That's what I would have picked.
My dragon wrath is yours.
Don't tell the others.
This is a dumb thing. So close. No, my bird.
Tactical choice.
They were pretty dragon heavy. Okay. I just have to not die here. Really hope I go first.
Have a good battle, friend.
And that this doesn't die. Uh, 50-50, it'll die. Okay. I mean, I would like another one of these monstrous macaws. That'd be nice. But I don't know if we're gonna get it. Sure, whatever. Nope, not even in the top four. Well, we had more dragons played, at least. Gotta do one more. Gotta get those dragons. Oh, right. Dragons are not a part of this one, unfortunately, so... So I don't get to play any dragons here. And then, give me 1 second, because I believe I have the ability to do this. On the base page? Base page. Boop, 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 boop. Hop over here. Press this button. See that. Then I go like this. And I cannot do that there. But I can make sure I don't fail at paying attention to this. Because I hate to lose the whole turn. All right, it is settings, and while I'm here, I can do this, and then I can go like, boop, and then I can type in, that, and I can add.
Don't tell the others, I'm rooting for you.
Are you gonna go for Dota again? Alright, well. I mean, I only saw half of what you were doing last night anyway for varying degrees, but yeah, good luck.
I love catching some waves.
Oh. I'm a little afraid to start trying to play that game at this point. Like, I don't need those.
I think you can win this thing.
I'm not sure.
I've got some fresh recruits for you. Doing great out there. Really pulled their weight.
Ugh. Well, this is a board.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
I mean, it's not bad. I don't have the... Hello, adventurer. I'm glad you came in to say hi, and... I'm glad you enjoyed watching the mod.
Think you can win this thing.
Hmm.
Yeah, okay, that's great. I will absolutely take those. Let's see, what else do I want? Aren't a demon.
Exactly what you were looking for.
Spied customer.
I don't like any of these. But I need the body. Oh, I should have gone with the health one.
You got this. You're way ahead. Also, no. Yes. Super yes. All right, so we're going to buy that one. We're going to sell this elemental. We're going to eat this demon. Buy that one. I hope this works. This might work in my favor. Wow, okay, cool. You're good at this. Exactly what you were looking for.
Okay. Wait. Level up first. Level up twice in one turn. To get a golden level 6. After friendly elemental gain stats, get +1/+1. No. Yeah. The cat just works out so well for me.
I'm not gonna lie. What was I doing? Unload that guy, play another. Demon. Revenge and death rattle? Hmm.
You got this! You're way ahead!
Oh god, I'm level 5. We're gonna get lots of strong demons now. Thank you for saying that. Really does help, because
what you were looking for.
I mean, I don't want to be like a problem noise, I guess. Let's see. There we go. That's what I needed. Well, I mean, yes and no, but... Oh. Ooh, okay. I'll grab another ghost caller. Cool. I hope I don't die. I mean, I'll take this turn of events. This is great.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
What was I gonna do now? You know what? We're at this point in time. Wait. Oh, this fight could have been dragons. I thought this one couldn't have been dragons. Well, I'm a fool. But I'm also a fool who's winning, so... Not gonna complain. Problem is, winning can change very easily. friendly demon consumes a minion? Oh no! I'm sorry, Bran. Oh, yes, absolutely. Even if you don't end up making it back before the end of the stream, thank you for stopping in and chatting.
That'll do some damage.
And good luck with what you have to go and do.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no. You were so close, Smith Mapper. So, unfortunately, that qualifies as spam. And sadly, you managed to get beyond the spam alert that I have. I don't even know what's going on with my hand anymore. I think I have to unload one of these just so I can start playing stuff again. So I'll grab that guy, probably sell the ghost caller. Perfect. Yep, we got a triple.
Good tactical choice.
Oh god, makes my hero immune. Okay, all right, I can see what's going on here. Another one?
luck out there. Keep up the pressure.
We'll grab Imp Mama. God, I don't even know what I need to grab now. Any level 6 demon. Any at all. You're not level 6. Nope. Oh, we're not getting there. Oh. And we ended that without taking any damage. Did I complete that achievement before? I have to check this now. Game modes. So, first off, we got to play as the one person, and then we finished in first place as Deathwing. Did we already complete? Oh, no, that's finished first place after winning every round. I think I might have tied a round. We definitely finished first place after not losing a round. I would have liked to finish first place at full health, kind of a thing, but... Dang, I really thought I had that spicy pretzel mustard. That was close. Excuse me? but what? Okay, also, let's check the quests themselves again. So we've definitely done the deal damage quest. We still need to play 5 dragons. What's this other achievement that we have? Oh, prevent damage with the Vine Shield 40 times. I'll gladly take that one. And play 500 secrets. Sure. I mean, we're not done yet. Not for today. We still got these quests to complete. So I'm gonna go back to regular Hearthstone, because I don't know, man. I'm gonna try. Ah, yes. It's watery now.
Leandrin versus Illidan.
This ends now.
My blade. Ooh, I go second.
Well, I'm not gonna whine. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna whine. This is this is A-okay. Even if he starts with the quest, I'm fine with this.
I don't have enough mana.
Yeah, I'll wait to turn on those. He doesn't have anything with haste, so... Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Let's have stronger boys.
I see.
Okay. I mean, he's not in the deck already, so... Summon it from your deck. Okay. Those are all terrible, but I'll take the full heal. Two cards drawn. And I should get a horse. Oh, yes. Complete your quest. Play all of those cards. Give me my horse.
Like you love a good deal.
They're my friends.
Oh, I'm sorry. You don't get to draw those cards. You can have an I-beam instead. Let's see what one cost spell you get instead. You get a thing that does spell damage. I mean, you don't have to choose it, but you get a thing. You think not having my quest reward is going to be a problem for me? I mean, it is a little bit, but... Oh, that was a mistake. See, now you have to deal with a 3-4. Alright, let's alter this Warlock deck. I don't want to, but it's clear that there are some things that are better than others. Oh, I thought that's what that was. Oh, God. So now we add whatever it takes to draw demons, and then the demon to draw the cards. Then what else do we need to pull off? Probably don't need that, or or the Lion's Guard. The double hand. I get the feeling I might be missing something, but there's only the two demons, right? The two Stealers and the two Nightshade Matrons. I left the quest in, right? I didn't just, like, take out the quest and yeah, okay, cool. I have to get wins. This is the fastest way to do it. Because people will just concede. Oh, that shows any minions. Alright, cool. You win this time. I thought it was just draw two demons. I didn't realize it was draw any minions. And I have to change things a bit. Because I also forgot to put in the dark glare. These guys. Apparently I don't have a regular one? Hysteria. Alright, cool. Probably better now. All three of those. Oh, I forgot the bristleback billboard. And I hope I don't have two of those. That should be fine. Are you serious? Alright, so I do have two of those in the deck. They have to come out of the deck. That's the only solution there. Alright, any other non-demons in this deck that I have to worry about? I'm not taking out Jiraxes. That's just going to be helpful. Sure, let's do that. Might regret not having a second Mithril Ink set, but we'll burn that bridge when we get to it. This is fine. Step one, seek. Sure. All right, fine, whatever.
You here for the tour?
Oh yeah, that tour guide. I should probably put that in the deck. I forget about him sometimes. Thank God you did that, otherwise I would have been world of hurt. I don't think I would have been able to do something. Hello, phone. Alright. So we target that. Okay. I think I'm pulled off this turn. I just can't die. Which, kinda the aspect of the whole game. Don't die. You don't get to double dip on that one. They have to be different names.
You here for the tour?
Reporting for duty.
Okay. Cool. Gets rid of that secret. So you still have one, and then five more men.
Hey, loser!
He doesn't count. That will kill one of them.
Hey, loser!
That'll do it. Okay.
That was an
If it's the 1-1 again, Seth. I have to deal 3 damage to myself. Which,
the weight of justice hangs heavy.
Isn't really gonna happen. Oh wait, never mind. I discarded him. Well, I mean, it makes sense. This is Hearthstone, Heroes of Warcraft. I'm fighting against Uther right now, so... Yeah, I know. Hooray, the Divine Shield won! I love this guy! Because now, these are 3-3s with Divine Shield! Let's see. Best way to do this. I still have to deal, 8 damage to myself? I'm not gonna pull that off. Not at this point in time. Ah, that's the solution. I will burn 1 card. Eat my own minion. And then have these two fight each other. Perfect. Yes! Let's see how well this works.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Alright. I trust this.
No one brought this rusted with me.
Do it. Oh yeah, I know it's Omayog. Do it. Awesome. Okay. Now, do I have a way to deal 5 damage to my opponent's face? Not yet. Answer is no. Oh well.
Impressive. You win this time.
That enough damage on board. Well, that does remind me. What? Demon Hunter and Dragon? Except not really Dragon. Give me one second. Let me... Helps if I spell Demon without an I. All right. Not the card, not the deck I'm looking for. Is it specifically at, like, tokens? No, that's not it either. All right, you know what? I'll just build the deck. We'll build the deck and build the tent and say the world is dry. Uses, ooh, yes. I'll take that, absolutely. Uses Lady Prestor. And, I mean, I'm gonna throw those Dormu in there anyway, because why not? Why not? No, no to those. I'm still keeping the Magtheridon. Yep. Those guys. Back to suck. That's an odd thing to have happen. That's fine, whatever. Oh wait, I'm still looking at draw cards. So let's go back to the start and see if there's stuff that we need to throw in. Like, I mean, Illidari Studies is good. Sure, Fellscream Blast. That guy, Fellfire Deadeye. Important one to get. Is he a demon? He's not a demon. Now, aside from those, we throw in every cheap minion that we can. Do I have fell spells? 1, 2? I'll take them. 2 fell spells, sure. then... I don't want to spend any more than 2 mana on a single card. So... Is there anything that was not working? Double golden tiny thing, obviously. I get the feeling this might not work out well as I'm hoping. So let's see if there's other stuff that I can plan around. Instead of the Fel Scream Blast, we're gonna go a Sigil of Fire? Flame. Sigil of Flame. 3 damage to all minions. I mean, if it works, it works. Let's see if it works. I should not have kept that in the deck. The quest does not belong in the deck. The quest should not be here. This is not the time for the deck, for the quest. This is not the deck for the quest either. That needs to be gone. Anything else that says draw a card, maybe. For each minion that died, not what I'm looking for. Yeah, that'll work. Cool. That accomplishes the exact same goal that I wanted. And I can do something dumb, like have it take up 2 separate spots in my deck list. Because it's from 2 different expansions, because that's how they did it, for some reason. They made it part of the core set, but it's still part of Ashes of Outlands.
The name's Butter. Cutter Butter.
This ends now.
No. Okay, you're a rogue. Still want to say no. Yeah, I'll still say no to that one. Sure. Okay, whatever. And quest, of course. Oh, she only costs 6? I mean, okay. Why didn't you send that at my face? That's how it works. You always send it at my face because soon my face isn't targetable with that spell. Awesome. That's a good start. Speaking of which, my face is now untargetable by that spell.
Let's ride.
grow impatient.
I'm gonna hold on to that for a turn. What could this secret be? Is it counterspell? Clearly no.
Show these mortals your true forms.
Ah, mere entity. Okay, that's a good one to get. It does well solve that problem. Unfortunately, I think I was about to solve that problem either way. If I do that, then I lose out on this outcast trigger. So we'll do the outcast trigger. And, I win. Why? Why do I have the ability to do that? Like, there's no reason for that to have happened. Literal, no actual reason for me to be able to pull that off. And, I mean, you saw that. There was no interaction with my opponent. I just dealt 30 damage in one turn. Because I had a card in my hand, and then I drew a specific dragon, which I kind of lucked into drawing that one at first. Not gonna lie.
And I could have kept going. I could have kept pressing that button. But I'd rather end the fight. Alright. Let's take a look at what these quests we have are. Play 4 more dragons. Get more wins. Alright, let's gather up these rewards that we have. Deal 16 damage from hero attacks. Yeah, definitely did that. Wait, that was for Shaman. Alright, let's open these packs, all of them. And then I'm gonna do the switch over real fast. I thought he had taunt. Okay, cool. Now I have the dwarf, or the hunter version of that ability. So the Demon Hunter deck that I just played can also be played as a Hunter deck. You just need, I think, the second quest reward for the Hunter quest. It makes your hero power cost 0. You don't even need the guy that reduces the cost by 1. You can just run more cards that turn into dragons, have more chances at getting the stupid dragon that makes you use your hero power any number of times. The only difference is you have to target each time with your hero power. Well, I have another golden copy of Rune's Mithril Rod, so that's good. I mean, it's a 2-mana 5/4. But no. Like, I had a 2-mana 4/5 that was a lot easier to use. Oh, a non-golden cheesemonger. Cool. Yeah.
All right, last pack, and then I have to go and do a little bit of quick setup. We're gonna come back to this screen for a little bit. Just gonna have it here so where no one can see that I'm typing stuff in. And then I think, actually I'm gonna do the quick end record and then start record again. So this is the end of the Hearthstone portion. Stay tuned for something else entirely. Goodbye.